Hey, good morning, everyone. This is Twitter term number 5, written in Hereford on the 4th of June, 2018. On equality, or the lack of it. One has to wonder how much more unequal the world has to get before this issue becomes really important and global populations demand action from their political leaders. At present, the opposite is happening. Trump's presidency will only have worsened the problem. Just look at his bank account to understand where his alignment on this issue might be. Most of this wealth is dead money. No human can enjoy or even use, say, $40 billion. Globalized wealth requires a global taxation system and a global policy of redistribution and of underpinning the income of those earning the least with policies of minimum global wages propped to minimum guaranteed incomes. It would make no difference to the richest anyway. Reading Jason Hickel's The Great Divide and Roger Bregman's Utopia for Realists can give significant understanding of the issues, and anyone who thinks wealth distribution is important in society should do so. Others should not belong in society, and in fact, they don't, even if they think otherwise. Thank you for listening. Please share this post if you enjoyed it, and don't forget to subscribe.